We just kinda got wrapped up in this whole thing. Not for Ellie, we would still be happily making drug deliveries. Just living the normal life, but isn't that how... That's pretty much how adventures usually start, right? Something happens.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
I hear it. Ooh. Alright. Is it alright if we just kinda bypass them? I mean, you know, if we just sneak around the whole time, Ellie, you wanna be a little bit cautious? Yeah, if we just sneak around, maybe that'll be okay. Oh, the shed's not even closed! Okay. What the hell?
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Unfortunately for Ellie, I find that whistling is probably the kind of thing that you either know or don't know. So, I mean, sucks for her. I'm not crawling, because it kind of looks stupid when she's not crawling, but I feel like I do need to walk up. Ellie! You're scaring me! I keep thinking a clicker's near me, even though clickers don't make that sound. Alright. Ooh. Reminder, collect more pills. See if I can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop-off with Tess. Oh, it's someone who knew Tess. Oh, hang on. Is there a back portion to this? Nope. Someone who knew Tess. Yeah, Tess does get around here, doesn't she? Seems like a lot of people know her. Well, not that. Some random band poster? Not even a poster, a picture. Photograph. Everything is just so... Wonder what the date on that was. That'll be kind of interesting to know. Because that would be pretty likely one of the last few times the office was used. Okay, let's make our way out of here slowly. We came through here. Oh! Let's be very careful. Can I just leave it alone? Is that okay?
What is that?
Oh, shit.
What do you think that is? Is he guarding something here? What the hell are you doing, Ellie? I like that he's isolated. It means we don't have to touch him if we don't want to. This whole time? I've never tried- I noticed that you can like aim lock on this or something, but I'm not sure if I should try that out. I kinda don't want to waste my weapon right now because I have a melee thing, but it's an upgraded thing, so... Do I want to touch him? Because if I touch that guy, and if I mess up, it'll probably attract that guy over there, too. Yeah, let's try it, because if we don't experiment, we'll never learn more. So if I just throw it, That's gonna... What do I have right now? I have a bottle.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, the other one's coming. Okay. That used up the melee weapon quite a bit, but I guess what we learned there was throwing something at the clickers, that's always gonna create noise. So I can do it, and it's a way to kill them without using a shiv, but I'm not sure if I want to do that often. I wonder if it's just because I used a bottle. If I used a brick instead, would that create noise? Well, yeah, it should, right?
Fucking creepy.
Yeah, I know. It would, because, you know, if you got hit by something on the head, you would cry out loud too. It's a very normal response. Whether you're human or not. Alright, are we safe around here now? I haven't seen any other guys. Okay. So maybe next time we can try using a brick and see if that changes things. Whew! Oh! A shiv door! Oh, thank God I have a shiv. Nice. Yeah! What's in here? What's in here? Goodies everywhere. Oh my goodness. Oh! Oh! Thought I heard something. That might have just been some birds or whatever though. Okay, so supplies. Would have been real nice if you gave me back a shiv. Hang on. Oh! Okay, I have enough for maximum health. Listen mode distance... I'll go for maximum health once first, and then I'll go for listen mode distance. Because everything else... they're nice, but like, when am I ever going to have time to craft in the middle of a battle or heal? So I feel like... like, by that time, if I really need to heal, I feel like I would be dead already. So, maximum health, and then maybe we'll go for listen mode distance later. Ah, not enough for a shiv. Hey! At least we got this door open. Could be worse. Okay...
oh, shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
Oops.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
I'll let her do some of the work. Right. Ellie might not feel that good either, because she wants to be useful.
Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Hey, thanks!
Good job.
Thank you.
I feel like, as far as kids go, Ellie is pretty agreeable. Hang on, can we upgrade this? Oh, but it uses a shiv thing, the same materials. Forget it, I don't have a shiv right now. Yeah, as far as kids go, Ellie is pretty great. I get the feeling
so
that-
let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes!
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Alright, man.
An art book of gnomes. Ah, it's kind of showing how Ellie never experienced the world for herself again. Oop. Right, I get the feeling that, you know, Ellie knows she's a kid. She's not being like, hey, you're not the boss of me, stop trying to tell me what to do, or anything like that. So, I mean, as far as teenagers go, I really like Ellie. She's letting the adults take charge, but it'll be nice. It'll be nice to give her something to do once in a while so that she can feel useful, right? It's a partnership, right? Not a escort mission. Although, you know, sometimes when you have like a 50-year-old man and a 14-year-old kid, it's hard to not see it as an escort mission. Okay, so that side of the town is blocked. We should just keep going this way then. Oh. Mandatory evacuation notice. All residents of Amherst County and all outlying areas are required to evacuate by 2013. 2013? Okay, so 2013 must have been 20 years ago then, right? So currently it's 2033? Huh. Hmm. That's interesting, because I wonder if that's a subtle reference to Metro 2033, which was also a apocalyptic situation.
Oh, look at that.
Oh.
Would you play this before?
Nah. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game.
Had?
Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Hmm. Where are the power cords? There aren't any. I'm surprised you even got to play with one before. Hmm. I guess Sarah didn't like those things very much, huh? Because Joel doesn't seem to know much about them. Yeah, Sarah seemed to be a... sporty kid. Maybe not so indoorsy. Okay... we go upstairs. It's a huge town, but so far we haven't seen anybody. Ooh! Nice, nice, but the door is not openable. Okay. Should we go back on the main road or... there's a backyard area here too, though. Feel like we haven't checked in a while. Liquors. Open Sunday. Not anymore. Oh!
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Where you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just... leaving all your stuff behind like that.
No.
That ain't the hard part.
That's exactly what I was gonna say. Yeah, we got those evacuation notices everywhere. So, Bill is still living out here by himself. You know, I guess some people just wanna... live by themselves, right? They don't want to be restricted to some dumb curfew at 6 p.m.
Whoa. Look at this place.
You like it? Whoa, look at the Molotov. Holy crap. ~20 to ~50% off everything. Oh. It seems like it's all vinyls here. Cool. Hmm. Got a cool guitar here. Oh. What was that? Oh!
kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it.
Yeah.
I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Can we play some music for her? Is anything around here working still? Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. Is this written by the same person who did the other note? Seems kind of like a diary. Might be Bill. Cause as far as I know, Bill seems to live alone. Oh.
Jesus.
Whoa, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
Just a bit.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
Bob, I'm not leaving town with all that safe. Help Brad load it into the pickup. Ah, the combination for that safe we saw. Nice. Okay, let's go ahead and try that out then. No trespassers. Where was that safe? Right here. Sweet! What goodies we got now? Hey, we have enough for listen mode distance already! Okay, sure, why not? That seems pretty useful. Hang on, what is that? Shiv Master. Use a shiv to save yourself when grabbed by a clicker. Oh, that might be good. But then, would I rather die or would I rather save myself with a shiv? Because shivs seem to be extraordinarily useful here. Kind of rare too, so I don't know. Well, we'll see, we'll see. Oh god, no. Leave that alone, Joel. Hang on, can we switch guns? More bullets. Okay. Hey, I was wondering, can we climb on top of cars? Yeah. Okay, so how about here? Yeah. Oh, look at that.
Fireflies were everywhere, huh?
Yeah, they were. Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Well, with a vaccine, maybe.
Maybe.
Oh, there's another one. So I think we've got... I think we've been everywhere. Yeah, there were only two enterable buildings, right? Everything else is boarded up. Okay. One last area. Can we disarm it? Or should we just...
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
Whew. Haven't seen this area yet. I know, I saw a clicker on the ground over there. So look at that. Okay. It's good that we're seeing traps. It means we're getting closer and closer to him. Oh!
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
No trespassers. How do we use the bow? We got some arrows, but we don't have a bow, right? You will be shot on sight. How friendly! Ah, what? No. You put it right here, right? There we go. It doesn't seem like we have a bow. Maybe we'll find it later. I don't know. Oh! Right here.
Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
She's right. Why wouldn't you want that? How come we can pick that up? Not anymore? Oh. Okay. You should give her, like, at least a pipe or something. You might not want to give her the bow or a gun because, you know, bullets flying, arrows flying, but... How about-
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Oh, we need the plank, don't we? How about give her... You know, a pipe? Oh, no. Oh, can we get down there? Goodies down here? No, surprisingly. Looks like the perfect place to store goodies, but no goodies.
Use this.
All right. Right over here. She's so cute. And she has this kind of innocence that you can't find in older people anymore. All the older guys, they're too depressed about this world to be whistling and humming. Oh. Is that a clicker? It's not clicking. Oh, we can try this.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
Does it matter if we shoot them in the head? It's kind of hard.
Jesus, Joel!
Sorry!
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
Bill's a good guy, he just... Definitely needs some time warming up to you, so...
Look at Ellie. She's so obedient. Whoa. Ho ho! Ooh. Okay, more traps. It's a good thing, it means we're getting closer.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Aww. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go the other way now. Haha. Forget about it. Maybe it's Bill inside. I don't know, but he's not saying anything. Oh.
Shit, look at that.
Okay, I don't think we're going that way. Whew. Oh, I'm so scared. We can't see. They left.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
No response. That's scary. Oh. I don't like this. Oh my god. Every little noise. Is there a plant moving in here? Oh my. Okay. It's not under the bed, right? Oh god. Don't come at me. Not right now. Oh no! We don't have enough, we have too many rags! Maybe we should use a no, using a Molotov won't help here, because we don't have enough alcohol to make another one. Oh no! Okay, more importantly, where's the source of my worries? Oh my god!
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Oh, that could have gone so badly. Who the heck was- Why is there one single clicker in here? What the heck? Oh my god. Oh! Can we make a Molotov? Yes, we can! Stocking up. Okay. Rachel. Rachel, soldiers are going door to door, forcing people onto the buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I tried calling, waiting. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon. Ezra.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Me too. But, so we know Ezra and Rachel lived in this house. And Ezra's gone. But inside this house, we found a single clicker. That kind of makes me think that this clicker is Rachel. Actually. Looks like a man. Okay. So maybe Rachel got away safely then. Yeah, those are... Looks like a man. Okay. Whew. Oh, that actually makes me feel better. Thought Rachel turned into a clicker and got trapped in the house. Because it is kind of weird. Why would there be a single clicker trapped inside the house? By the way, do clickers need to eat food? Ellie, you're scaring me. Okay. Huh. Oh, how do we get over there? Is it possible to? Can we... Whoa! Not that way. Yeah, maybe we can't get up there. What we can do is... Ellie, you probably wanna...
Stand back.
Alright. Oh, shit. Those things are kinda awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Bill's probably not very happy about us setting off all- Can't help! Go away. Bill's probably not too happy about us setting off all his traps. Ooh. Yep. See it. Okay. Oh.
Just stay close.
I mean, at this point, aren't we just stealing Bill's stuff? That's what it feels like. Okay.
Ellie, come on.
Whoa!
I got you.
Oh my god.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
Can you find some help?
There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Oh my god. That was a pretty loud sound, though. I'm kind of scared.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Oh no! Oh no!
Shit, here they come.
I got you, girl.
Just tend to the rope. Alex, how's it looking?
I'm watching. Oh, clicker. Hang in there. I'm covering you.
Great time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Oh, God.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Don't worry, girl.
Damn it.
You just focus on that.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Just hurry!
Oh!
Get off her, you son of a bitch!
Don't! 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 Oh
hurry, they're getting
my god! No! Thanks, man. Oh my god. We're going.
Which way? All right, we'll cut through. Come on here. Come on, Ellie. Damn. Where's that goddamn key?
Right behind us.
Oh my god.
Bill, they're coming to the door! Fucking do it. Take them out!
Oh!
Stay back!
Nice! stuff! Oh my god! We good? Oh no.
Alright. Come on, we're almost there.
We should be using that rifle thing a bit more. Hang on, no. Full ammo. Alright. I know there's stuff here. Where were the bullets? I saw bullets. Okay. We could use a new melee weapon too!
Oh shit.
God damn it, they're coming over! Keep going, this way!
Ellie! Ellie!
Move, Ellie, move! It's open!
Close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Let me...
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
He's gonna find Ellie's!
I see so much as a threat. Ow! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. We can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
Fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.